Hi folks, my name is Rob with ID Equipment. I'm here to show you 2007 GMC C7500 Forestry truck, the Terex High Ranger XT-55 boat. First thing you want to do, roll your ignition forward. You want to apply the clutch. You must have the clutch applied to start the vehicle. Here you have your pull cord here. You pull this up. It will engage your PTO. Your PTO is engaged. You can go ahead and let the clutch out. Here, the PTO engage. You have your driver's side out right here. I'm gonna go ahead and lower it for you. Side outrigger up and down here. This is your selector. You want your selector down for the outriggers in the dump box position and up for your boom functions. You go ahead and lower your outrigger. You want to put it up for your boom functions now. Go ahead and show you those. Here on the bottom you have your emergency stop. Your second lever from the bottom is your upper boom fold and unfold. Your third lever here is your rotation, clockwise and counterclockwise. Here's the fourth lever from the bottom up is your lower boom to fold and unfold. Here's your dielectric testing and your boom certification. Your emergency stop is also your lower and upper controls. You want it here for your lower controls, to the right for your bucket controls. You have your tool circuits on your bucket. You have your emergency stop here. Tool circuit functions. There, your joystick functions, the trigger here, you must squeeze the trigger to operate these functions. I'm going to go ahead and fly it at this time from the lower and upper controls to show you that everything works. pin for your gate. Lift up, remove this pin, swing your gate open to dump it. Down for you now. We're gonna go ahead and engage the clutch. Push down on your pull cord here. Push down. So your PTO is now disengaged. You want to make sure whenever you have the clutch applied, you release the clutch. You want to make sure it's in neutral. Truck don't take off on you. Roll your ignition back. Vehicle shut off. Interior of your vehicle. DOT certification. Driver side steer tire. Passenger side steer tire. It's your engine compartment. Passenger side compartment boxes. Passenger side drive tires. Driver side drive tires. Driver side engine compartments. Thank you for choosing ID Equipment. Enjoy your vehicle.